Well, for me, relationship marketing is the people do business with who they know, like, and trust. And in order to build that relationship, you have to build a rapport with them. And that's what relationship marketing is all about. You send a card, a birthday card, a Christmas card, a holiday card, and then you're asking for that referral because they trust and know you.
It means mastering relationship marketing, which I think is core for working with businesses. If you aren't a master at that, you're not going to do well marketing a business.
Relationship marketing to me is just making sure that you make an emotional connection with the people in your lives and also with the business community, teaching them how to be able to go out there and not just sell a product, but also brand themselves in a positive way and be able to make that emotional connection with our customers and clients.
To me, this is day one of a new send out card. So for me now, send out cards is the relationship marketing platform. That's what it is.
I think it was just hearing the case studies. Peter Anthony gave some really great content. I do a lot of relationship marketing in my business already, but learning from other experts is always really helpful.
I think that you need to be here because this is the most important thing you can do to grow your own relationships and grow your business.
Taking this forward when I go home, it's going to make it so much easier for me to go into a business, show them the relationship marketing pieces of it. Instead of going in and trying to get them to be a send out card customer, I'm going to go now and show them the value of relationship marketing and how send out cards is just the vehicle to do that.
So people ask me all the time, why should I come to an event like this? The reason you should come to an event like this is because you get to surround yourself with amazing people that are like-minded. And then you're going to get ideas that you can actually go and implement, right? So if you're around people that you can sit and say, you know, I've never thought about it this way, it triggers things in your mind that you can go back and start to work. So something that might not be working for you, you can change up, talk to people, get new ideas. That's the main reason to get here.
Well, and it's one thing to read about all that. It's something entirely different to be in a room full of people with that kind of mindset and feel the energy in the room and draw off of that energy from everybody else. It's entirely different to do that than it is to just, you know, hear about it and read about it. And you're not going to pick up the same sort of energy by hearing about this on Facebook.